Once you've logged into Google Classroom, click Classwork. Then click View Your Work. And then in the upper right corner, it'll show you the average grade. And down along the right, it will show you what's assigned, what the grades are, what's missing. And for example, The Hidden Figures is just a book. All they had to do was read it and turn it in saying they had read it.